Timing is everything, and it could turn out to be a great opportunity for hundreds of Shop and Save grocery workers in the St. Louis area who received layoff notices this week. The Dierbergs grocery chain holding a job fair today. News 11's Dan Gray is live with word on how many jobs are being offered. Dan?
Yeah, Mike, we're at the Dierberg store at Olive and Craig in Creve Coeur. There have been a lot of changes, fast changes going on in the St. Louis grocery market in recent weeks. And Dierbergs took the opportunity to hold a big job fair today. Dierbergs' mega hiring event at the Doubletree Hotel in Chesterfield drew hundreds of people for about 220 full and part-time jobs, especially in the fresh deli, meat, and produce departments.
We're hoping to hire great, experienced grocery associates and also those who have a passion and interest in joining the grocery store industry.
Brandon Meyer has experience working for 27 years for Shop and Save, most recently at the Shop and Save store in Dardenne Prairie. Schnucks is taking over that store, but he's not certain Schnucks will have a job for it.
The problem I'm having is I'm a dairy frozen manager for Shop and Save. They don't have those. They just have something called center store manager. So, you know, I'm kind of have a little bit of worry that there is no position they can offer me comparable.
I would imagine those experienced folks are looking for a hometown grocer company, looking for a stable organization. We've been around since 1854 and we're hiring.
Yeah, now Schnucks is buying 19 Shop and Save stores and telling those employees that all union employees will, most of them will get the same pay, the same hours, comparable positions. But more than a dozen other Shop and Save stores don't have any buyers, and 900 employees there have received layoff notices. If you're unable to attend the Dierbergs Mega Job Fair today, the company says you can go to Dierbergs.com, fill out an application online. And Dierbergs also says many of those positions will be coming with a $400 hiring bonus. In Creve Coeur, I'm Dan Gray, News 11.